if you make it maybe just big enough that you can still draw little details on it. Okay.
The reason I'm here now for these presentations is because one of my books, Do Unto Otters, won the Michigan Reads Award this year. So every public library and school library in the Upper and Lower Peninsula have received a copy of the book and a kit that was made up to encourage them to read together and read in this book and to start as early as possible.